Hello, welcome to SS Unitech, Sushil this side, and this is continuation of SSIS tutorial. So today we gonna discuss about file system task, and this is very important task in SSIS. So let's start with file system task. So what file system task does? So it is used to perform different kind of operations on files and folders. Like we can create any folder, we can delete any folder, and we can copy and paste any folder. So these are the operations which can be used by file system task, and we will discuss one by one. So first is create directory. So go to on SSDT, and here I would like to add one more package. Then I wish to rename this package with file system task, and I would like to drag and drop file system task. So this is our folder. Inside this folder I would like to create one more folder with the name of temp. So how we can create? So double click on this file system task. Here as we can see inside this operations we have many more options. So I would like to create directory. Then in source connection we have two types. First we can store our connection in a variable and then we can use that variable directly, or we can make connection directly over here. So first time I would like to create connection directly. So new connection. In usage type we have four types. So I would like to create a folder, so we can select, and here we need to specify the path with the folder name. So this is our path. I gonna copy and paste it here, and I want to create folder with the name of temp, so we need to specify folder name as well. Now click on OK. Again OK. So this is for creating folder. So once this package will be executed successfully, our temporary folder will be created. So I can click on start. As we can see, package has been executed successfully and temporary folder has been created. Once our folder has been created successfully, again we need to execute our package, then it will throw an error like our directory is already exist. So how we can remove this? Double click on this file system task. Here we have an option for use directory if exist. So we need to select as true. Now click on OK, and we can save our package and execute. So package will be executed successfully and there is no any change in our directory. So stop our package, and I would like to disable this package and drag and drop one more package. And this time I would like to delete the folder. So I can rename with delete folder. Now double click on this delete folder. Go to on operations. Here I wanna delete directory. So here as I have already made the connection with our temporary folder, so I wanna use that one. Now click on OK. Once our package will be executed, then temporary folder will be removed. Click on start. So as we can see, package has been executed successfully and folder is deleted. Now we can stop this package. So this is for delete any directory. Now we can disable. Our third operation is copy directory. So need to drag and drop file system task and go to our folder. First of all I would like to add a new folder. So this is our temporary folder. What we want to do, once our package will be executed, then this folder will be copied in this folder. Go to on SSDT, double click on this file system task. So here we need to configure two connections, first for the source and second for the destination. So go to on copy directory. Then here we can see this is our source. So our source would be temp as we have created. Second we have destination. So in destination we need to make the connection. So click on new. So here we need to use create folder and copy this destination path and paste it here, and we can rename at runtime. So I gonna use temp1. Now click on OK. Again OK. So once our package will be executed, then temp1 folder should be created in this folder. So I can click on start. So package has been executed successfully and temp1 folder has been created. And this is for copy. So we can use copy folder, and our third operation has been completed, and our fourth delete directory content. So I gonna disable this file system task, then drag and drop new file system task. So what our plan to do, we want to delete all the content which is available inside this folder. So go to on SSDT, now double click on this file system task. Inside this operation we have an operation with delete directory content. So here we need to make our connection. So this is our folder path, we can copy, and we need to click on new connection, our existing folder. Now we can paste. Now click on OK. Again OK. So once our package will be executed, then this directory will be empty. So click on start. So package executed successfully. As we can see, this folder is empty. Now we can stop this package. And this is for delete content, and this is our fourth operation. So we can disable our file system task and move to our next. So next is copy files. Go to on SSDT, need to drag and drop one more file system task. This is for copy files, so we can rename with copy files. So our plan is, so I would like to copy this Excel source file inside this folder. So go to on SSDT, now double click on this file, and our operation should be copy file. So go to on source connection and click on new connection. We need to select existing file, then here we need to copy folder path with file name. Now we can paste it here and click on OK. So we have configured our source, and in our destination where we want to copy this file, so click on new connection, and here I would like to create file. So we need to select on create, and this is our folder where we want to create a file. We can copy this folder, paste it here, and we can put a name with source Excel SX. So once our package will be executed, file will be copied in this folder and renamed with source. Now click on OK. Again OK. Now we can save our package. So once our package will be executed, our file should be copied in this folder. So click on start and we will check. So as we can see, package has been executed successfully and file has been copied. So we can open this file, and here we are having 7 rows. Now we can close this file and go to inside this folder and open this file. So here again we are having same metadata as we are having in source file. So this is our fifth operation. In our sixth operation, we want to delete the file. So how we can delete the file? So go to on SSDT and stop this package, and I gonna disable this, and need to drag and drop one more file system task, and this is for delete files. Now double click on this delete file, and inside this operation we need to select delete file. So this is our delete file. Here we need to make the connection. So this is our file. So I would like to copy this folder path with file name. Now here I would like to add one more connection, existing file, that is fine. So we can paste it and click on OK. Now click on OK. So once our package will be executed, then this source file should be deleted. Now click on start. So package executed successfully and file has been deleted. Now we can stop this package. Next we are having move directory, move files, rename files, and set attributes. So we will cover these four operations in our next video. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.